Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will share with you how to put in recovery mode and DFU mode on iPad 4. Now on the computer screen, you need to install software 3U-Tune and iTunes to connect the iPad to a computer by the cable. Now I will put this iPad into DFU mode. iPad is open. You press and hold the power button and home button at the same time when the screen turns off. Count for 3 seconds and then release the power key but keeping holding the home button until you enter DFU mode. Okay. Open 3U-Tune software. And you see that the iPad is in DFU mode. The screen is dark. Okay, to exit DFU mode, you press and hold a power key and home key. When the screen shows the Apple logo renewal button, renewal key. Okay, now I will put this iPad into recovery mode. When the iPad screen is open, press power button and home button at the same time until the Apple logo appears. You release the power key. Release power key, but keeping holding the home button until the iPad screen shows the icon connect cable. And on 3U-Tune software, you can also see the iPad in recovery mode. Okay, to exit recovery mode, the same to exit DFU mode. Okay, I will stop this video here. If this video is good and useful, please subscribe to the channel. And now, bye and see you again in the next video.